We're going to do some action and reaction short push-ups today. This is just for the wind, you know, for the lungs to breathe, inhale and exhale, so that going in fifth gear at maximum speed till you can hardly breathe. I'm going to see if I can do 150 of these and how long it will take. I have a clock here, you see. So I will take off when I go to number 12, I'll check it. Now the date is the 17th of December 2014. So the idea is to improve on the reflex. As you age, you slow down, you see. So this is good for the brain. It has to give the order for the muscles to react at maximum speed. So for reflex, it's good also. And the wind. Okay then. I'm going to show the newspaper. It's the 17th of December 2014. This is for me in the future, you see. I'm going to see what I did. Okay, right there. Because I'm 74 years old, so in the future I can see what I used to do and what type, because I do many different types. It's going to be with the feet on top of the chair, you see. I have the chair behind me. All right. Right here, you see. So 150 reps, I'll try it anyway. Just waiting for the needle to go to number 12, so I see how long it will have taken me to do 150. Like I said, action and reaction, short push-ups. About 30 seconds to go. About 15. Whew. 10 seconds. 5. Go. Looks like in 50 seconds, you see the, how difficult to talk. Okay, now I make the video go backwards and I'll check it to be sure. Reflex. All right. Till the next improvement. It's good for the triceps, you see.